To Pocoyo and Nina's Halloween Theater. How exciting! Everything's ready to raise the curtain for the big show. Pocoyo, Nina, the audience has arrived. Are you ready? Great. Then let the show begin. Didn't seem to scare them very much. We have a very tough audience today.
Plan B?
Ah, Pocoyo and Nina have prepared a much more terrifying alternative plan. Nina says that now the true spectacle of horror and fear begins.
Pocoyo!
Huh?
Pocoyo? That's incredible! This is really scary. But who's moving those skeletons?
Nina!
But, Nina, are you the one who's controlling those puppets?
Pocoyo!
Pocoyo? But if it's not Pocoyo, and it's not Nina either, then who's playing Spooky? Theater group Los Hermanos Chihuahua. Theater, birthday parties, baptisms, and burials. And that's their business card. So this dance show is part of your artistic repertoire. It looks like it's time to leave. The show must go on. But far, far away from here. This adventure has been frightfully terrific. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Pocoyo?
Come!
That way. All right. Oh, I see. You're going to do a magic trick for us. Wonderful. Nothing up your sleeves. Very good. What, over here? I can't see anything. Oh, I see. You made that appear on your head by magic.
Choose.
Okay, I'll choose a card, and then, by magic, you'll tell me which card I chose. Let's see. I'll choose the balloon. But don't tell Pocoyo. Okay, Pocoyo, I've chosen a card. This is exciting. If you can guess which card I picked, you really are a magician. Oh, sorry. The house? Can you tell Pocoyo if that's the card I chose?
No, that's not it. The house?
Try again. The car? Can you tell Pocoyo if it was the car?
No, it was the balloon.
I chose the balloon, Pocoyo. I'm sorry.
Broken.
Oh, certainly. The cards are broken, of course.
No!
Pocoyo! Mario says that playing with magic toys can be risky if you're not a real magician. You shouldn't touch. Nothing up your sleeve. Presto! A spongy ball!
Disappear!
Ah, you're going to make it disappear.
Blow!
This is exciting! Pocoyo? It's still there. You want us to blow on the ball to make it disappear. All right, let's all blow. It worked! Pocoyo, it worked! But where has it gone? Yes, I see. It's stuck to his... Well... Pocoyo, we found the ball. Everyone wants more, Pocoyo. They really enjoy your trick. This is really funny. No, I'm sorry, Pocoyo, but... That is wonderful, Pocoyo. They say that you're the funniest magician they've ever seen. Like something is brewing. Everyone's involved, except... Everyone is getting ready for something special, Pocoyo. Maybe you'd like to join them?
No.
I see. You're upset that your tricks didn't work the way you wanted.
No, magic.
Well, perhaps they weren't magic, but I thought they were just about the funniest tricks I've ever seen. Listen, I can hear something. Look around you, Pocoyo. Everyone's come to see a performance by the world's funniest magician. And I mean everyone. What do you say, Pocoyo? Will you do a trick for them? Let's all clap for Pocoyo, the funniest magician of all. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for feeling good about yourself. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Pocoyo's Puppet Show.
Hello there, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Wait, what's that? No, the other way. No, it's the other direction. Oh, dear. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where to look?
Behind you!
It's behind you!
That's right! It's a tiny theatre.
What?
Oh, dear. What's this? A box. Wow! Let's have a look. It's you! It's a puppet of Pocoyo! I wonder what he's doing now.
Hey, Pocoyo! La 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 la. I'm Pocoyo.
Being both puppeteer and audience is a lot of work, Pocoyo. Don't you think you need some friends to be your audience? I think they like it when your puppet falls over, Pocoyo. Wonderful! Let's all clap for Pocoyo the Puppeteer, shall we? Ellie, Pato, Baby Bird and Caterpillar have something to show you. We think you're really going to enjoy this. Don't you look pretty? Whoops-a-daisy! I think they want to see another one, Pocoyo. Look at that! It looks as if we're in for an outer space adventure. Ah, I see. Pocoyo is leading the adventure. Bravo! Oh, look! An alien. Look how frightened Pato and Ellie are. Aliens have made Pocoyo their king. Ellie and Pato don't think much of this story.
King Pocoyo! Ellie. Pato.
It seems they're feeling a little cross with you. Can any of you tell Pocoyo why his friends are feeling cross with him?
Because he made fun.
He made fun of Pato and Ellie.
You don't care, Pocoyo? You do care, really, don't you, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo didn't mean it.
Everybody friends again? Hooray for playing nicely!
Sorry!
And hooray for nice plays! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Show.
Oh, look, it's Caterpillar. Hello, Caterpillar. Where are you off to? Ah, hello, everyone. Hello? Hello? Oh, honestly, my goodness, we are all in a silly mood today. What's all the excitement about? You're doing a talent show? How exciting! So, who goes first? Ah, Ellie. Wonderful. Ellie is performing ballet karate for the show. Smashing! Let's all clap for Ellie. Oh, so you're next, baby bird. You say you made this yourself, baby bird. And you are totally crazy. Well, off you go then. Whoa, and extra points too! What a surprising talent! Everything okay, Caterpillar?
Next!
Yes, yes, on with the show!
Whale!
Whale is next, but, where is Whale?
Whale?
That was lovely, Whale. Let's all clap for Whale. It seems Pato is going to do some acting for us. He's going to pretend to be things. Interesting. A ping pong table. Well played, Pato. Flowers. How beautiful. A fan. Now that's cool. A swing. Fantastic. Oh, you want us to guess what you're being next? All right. What do you think Pato is pretending to be?
A clock!
Pato's a clock!
Wow, Pato's been a clock!
Oh, you know, I think you're right. Yes, a clock! One last one. All right, here comes the big finish. Wow, a car driving along a road! Brilliant! Let's clap for Pato. Well done, Pato! Yay! That was amazing! Caterpillar, your turn. Oh, I think Caterpillar wants you to go first, Pocoyo, if you don't mind.
Okay.
You want me to read that, Pocoyo? You've written a story? Once upon a time, there was a very tiny mosquito.
Tiny mosquito!
Who lived in a huge castle.
Enormous castle!
But he felt very lonely in his huge castle.
I feel so lonely!
Suddenly, he had an idea. He decided to throw a party.
Party!
He invited his friend Pablo. He invited Marcus, the van. And Martha the Mountain. So the mosquito took his motorcycle to find his friends and... boom! It fell over! But it was okay because he had a helmet on. The end. Wow! Well, let's all clap! Caterpillar, where are you going? It's your turn now. She's flying away. Come on, Caterpillar. Give it a try. You'll be brilliant. And anyway, it's for fun. Let's all encourage Caterpillar to give it a go.
Try it, Caterpillar!
We want to see what you can do.
Okay, show us your talent. Hippopotamus. Well, sounds great. Oh, really? Caterpillar says that hippopotamuses are very large herbivorous mammals who live chiefly in sub-Saharan Africa. It's fascinating. Oh, and they spend most of the day in the water, subsisting on a diet of aquatic plants, but at night they travel onto the land to graze. Oh, well, how about that? Hip, hooray! Everybody, let's clap for Caterpillar and for all these amazing talents. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Juggling balls.
Why, hello, Pocoyo. Look at that. What's Ellie doing? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Ellie is doing?
Juggling!
She's juggling!
Yes, Ellie is juggling, Pocoyo. Looks like great fun, doesn't it, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo juggle.
Oh dear. Well, it does take a long time to learn to juggle, Pocoyo. Ellie, how did you learn to do that? I think she's going to show you. Ah, so Octopus is the one who taught Ellie to juggle. Come on, Pocoyo, don't be shy. Now, I know juggling is very difficult, Octopus, but Pocoyo has really set his heart on having a go. Oh, you're copying. Very clever. Pocoyo, you are lucky. Octopus is going to teach you.
Pocoyo juggle.
That's interesting. I think Octopus wants you to bounce, Pocoyo. Oh, very good.
Pocoyo,
I think Octopus wants you to curl yourself up into a ball, Pocoyo. Well, look at it this way, Pocoyo. You certainly are getting good at, well, whatever it is that you're doing.
Pocoyo juggle.
Oh, I wonder what that's for. It seems that Octopus was just a little hot. Well, how interesting. Octopus now wants you to open and close the umbrella. I wonder what he has in mind. Very good, Pocoyo. What's this? It looks like Ellie and Octopus are going to put on a show. I think Octopus would like you to help with the show, Pocoyo. Yes, you!
Join in! Mm-mm.
I see why Octopus made Pocoyo practice like that. You're a bit too young to juggle, Pocoyo, but not too young to be juggled. You were able to join in after all and be the star of the show. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.